What's up guys, it's 863 Nano or 4K Nano back with another banger. Sorry I haven't been uploading in a while, but trust me, new content, stuff's going, popping out all this year and up until next year. Trust the process, I'm going to be grinding heavy, but not trying to dive too deep into that. Today we have a real good matchup. This Friday I came to come watch the BARTOW Yellow Jackets versus the Winter Haven Blue Devils. Let me tell you guys, the energy, you can feel it in the air. These guys have been beefing for a while. Last year, BARTOW fell short to the Winter Haven Blue Devils, and Winter Haven wanted to repeat the same thing again this year. There were a lot of things going on the internet. They were beefing, all saying all types of stuff, making posters, making signs, BARTOW K, Winter Haven K, all this stuff going through the air. So I knew this was going to be a good game. Two really good defenses going up against each other. There was turnovers, big hits, big catches, big plays, and a big winner at the end of the game. A lot of trash talking. Really good game. Honestly, one of the best high school games that I've watched. Make sure to tune in, like, comment, subscribe. Let's blow this video up. Shoot for 30, 40 likes. Follow my Instagram, 4K Nano, my photography account, and follow my main account right here. Let's get right into this video.
Play there. over here.
He coming back. Trust me, he coming back.
Ah!
Dodge Key Fob in the stands. If so, please take it to the concession stand. Over there by the visitors area. Thank you.
that defense put counted in the memory.
Hey, let's give it up for Jordan.
Hey, put your money on me. I don't fold. Put your money on me.
Haven came. Do all that talk of blue 13-0 lead.
Let me do a flip. Let me do that right now.